Meantime, a woman flips her car into a pole and field, then walks away. Police say a woman was driving south on 1st Street in Terre Haute. Officials told our crew at the scene they believe the woman was speeding and lost control on the wet pavement. She went off the road and hit a telephone pole. The vehicle flipped several times and ended up in a field. Amazingly, she walked away from the accident with no serious injuries.